All right, so here we are tonight, just wrapped up an amazing wedding, Nancy and Kelsey's wedding, March 30th, 2019, over at Birch Hill. How'd your night go?
Okay, so tonight was amazing. Mike is pretty much the best DJ ever. He was arriving. He arrived really early.
Well, yeah,
and he was so prepared. He played all my favorite songs.
Yep.
We have great taste, so it's easy.
Honestly, he made all our guests feel so welcome. He was a lot of fun. He made me feel so special tonight. He was the easiest person to work with ever.
Oh,
every request
so
we had,
thank
he accommodated.
Wow.
It couldn't have been an easier process. Well, and if you have the chance, book Mike Grassi for your DJ,
you.
Music
so,
man.
Well, thank you. But let me ask you, the way this is all possible is, number one, Bridget here over at Birch Hill, how did her and her crew do tonight?
Oh my God, Bridget was
amazing.
The best.
The easiest people to work with.
They rock.
They were hands down the best people and made that process so easy.
Awesome.
So easy.
Yep.
And then what about the legendary photographer?
Linda.
Great friend of mine, Linda Conley.
We were so excited to have Linda as our photographer. She made us feel so comfortable.
Yep.
Yeah.
And
she was, saying,
she was there for every important shot.
Rocking,
yep.
So
she even got pictures of my nanas.
Yeah.
She
it
got
was amazing.
All of our moments.
Yeah.
Awesome.
You guys made it the best day ever.
Well,
everyone.
We're all friends.
Yep.
So there's a lot of fun
yep,
for us
you
to be here.
Thank you guys.
Well, listen, I wish you both a lifetime of love and happiness.
Thank you.
And
thank
I hope
you.
To see you at another event or
yes.
wedding really soon. Thanks. Have
thanks,
a great
Mike.
Evening.